I'm gonna drop mom's cash, only got $80 from her pocket. I'm a friend, looking for you, but this is freaking awesome.
Walk up to school like, what's up, I got my 80 bucks. I'm so pumped to find my picture in the yearbook, print on the paper, and it's so dang glossy. The people like,
man, that's an award-winning copy.
Rolling in, hacking, heading to the yesterday, booking a white, set the cover. It's pretty clean, draped in a white cover. And girls standing next to me, probably should have brought a pen. These people counting up to 10. But she was only 8,000 cents. I'm rocking and joshing and about to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those other books, you know I've been mocking it. Bunny and Anna will be rocking it. Fronting and bossing and spending mom's money. I'm hecka happy that's a saving chick. I'ma show my grandpa now. I'ma show my grandpa now. No, for real. Ask my grandpa, I'm headed to his place.
Thank you.
Vague memories and club pictures stick. I've seen it in the jackets that I found digging. I had no yearbook, then I bought a new yearbook. I bought a nameplate too, then I bought an insert. Hello, hello, my book man, Miss Milo. The yearbook staff slid over this book man, you know. They should take some yearbooks, make them cool, sell those. The other schools will be like,
ah, they got awards, bro.